14 satellites.
Because I was inverted.
Bullshit. No, he was, man. It was a really great move. She was inverted.
You were in a 4G. Inverted dive with a MiG-28?
Yes, ma'am.
At what rate?
No, about 2 minutes.
Well, it's actually about 1.5. Here's 1.5. I've got a great Polaroid of it. He's right there. Must be 1.5.
It wasn't nice.
Lieutenant. What? Doing that?
Communicating. Keeping up foreign relations. You know, giving him the bird.
You know, the finger.
Yes, I know the finger, please.
I'm sorry, I hate it when it does that.
You're the one.
Yes, ma'am.
Flip her back over. Yeah, just remember that the controls are reversed, upside down. Be very disoriented. Not used to that. Slow mode and GPS. This is fast mode and GPS. Manual mode goes into light speed. Meters per second in manual mode. That's when you flip it back into GPS, stops and hovers. 16 satellites. There's the invisible wall. In about 10 or more miles per hour wind, crosswind. See, it's compensating. Blinking. Time to land. Ooh, big gust. F09-S, Jayhawk. Great little helicopter. I really like that. She tells me when the battery is low so I don't let her drop out in the middle of the field somewhere. Now the transmitter has detected that the heli has lost contact. If the heli is running and you turn the transmitter off, she'll come back and auto land, which is nice too if you lose connection.